traitor to our kind! No! Abominacadabra!
Nassie, is everything all right?
There are times when my father's absence drifts to the back of my mind, and I feel peace for a day or two, but this is not one of those times. I miss him. I miss running with him. I miss Matibeliland. He should still be here. And it's my fault that he isn't.
It's not your fault, Natty. There's nothing you could have done to prevent it.
That is what my mother says. But he died protecting me. And I cannot help but feel guilty over that. I find myself reliving the moment more often than I would like. I believe I would feel less helpless if I could truly put an end to Harlow and the rest of Rookwood's miserable lot. Each day they remain free, they do more damage, leaving people like Archie Bickle to suffer the consequences.
I agree, Natty. We'll get them. I've never seen someone so committed to a cause.
Thank you. I believe we will get them. Beginning with Harlow.
This place stinks of Ranrok and his cronies. Sign of Lodgok out here. Must be inside already. Look at the size of this mine.
Something seems wrong.
This place is teeming with Ranrok's loyalists. I have to keep my wits about me. This card ought to get me deeper into the mine. Just like Gringotts, but I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Something seems wrong!
How deep will this take
me? Ranrok's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that
card?
That has to be the end up ahead. Revelio.
value. Rebellion. Rebellion. next.
Defender.
Velio. Incendio. Revelio. Bombarda. Revelio. Bombarda. Revelio.
Is it? I only hope Lodgok doesn't cross paths with him.
Defender.
You've one less follower, Ranrok. Revelio. Where does this one lead? Off the beaten path, I suspect. Revelio. I'd better light these boilers if I want to go any further. Revelio. Bombarder. Revelio. Revelio. I hope I can get to Ranrok before Lodgok does.
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world will crumble.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill and stop Ranrok's loyalists.
Yeah.
Bombarda.
Learn the error of your ways, Revelio. Bombarda. Revelio. Bombarda.
Lodgok, come to make amends, little brother.
I came to stop this.
What is this you've brought me? Lodgok, so gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrok.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository. Searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now I don't need you. I don't need any of you.
I was bringing it to you.
Traitor to our kind!
No!
Abominacadabra!
father's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him.
Revelio!
Now to get out of this blasted place. I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the Keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is.
Go!
Bombarda! Blaze it! Revelio.
Anne's worried. She said Sebastian promised her that I would be there if she went to meet him in the catacomb. But now he's asking her to join him immediately and to come alone. She says he doesn't sound himself. Meet us at the catacomb as soon as you can. I hope that my quill has conveyed my message clearly.